Google will donate ₹135 crore to India to fight the second wave of coronavirus. CEO Sundar Pichai announced the monetary aid. This also includes two grants comprising ₹20 crore from Google's charity wing google.org. The first grant is to meet the daily expense of families in crisis. The second grant will be given to UNICEF for various activities in India. The grant for UNICEF is to meet emergency medical care such as oxygen support. This grant also includes a contribution of ₹3.7 crore from 900 Google employees. Moreover, ad grant support will be given for public health information campaigns. Google has set aside ₹112 crore for ad grant support. Google has been supporting MyGov and WHO through messaging. Google also extends its support to India through search, maps, YouTube and ads.